country back for two. Called Empty Parts.
Empty Voice.
Thank you.
Well done. You would have had to heard us practice that song for the last year to realize that was a pretty good version. In fact, that was all right. But not compared to all we have played, it was really good.
You're so positive tonight, man.
I'm really positive.
I'm feeling the love tonight.
You need to get more family out of it.
We got plenty more.
All right, I've dedicated the song. Let's have a wait a minute. Where's my bowling horn? Where's my horn?
There it is.
Your favorite
song. Shout out for Ben and Jay. Let's have a shout out.
Ben and Jay. Woohoo! Yes. Happy couple. Cheers.
I don't know. Shit never gets old for me, man.
It's gonna be 20 years to do that again.
I'll be doing it more often than that. I think, if I'm not mistaken, I gave Ben his first wedgie. As far as I know.
True?
Is that true, Ben, or not?
I didn't hear that. Say that again.
That I gave you your first wedgie?
That is true.
Whoa.
Thank you very much.
I feel like I failed you, Ben.
All right, this is a thing called I Ate My Room for Lunch. I ate the room for lunch. I want. You have to really watch me tonight because I'm feeling kind of randy.
All right.
I want to make some noise. Don't want no peace and quiet. I'm here. Everywhere, but they think you really care. I'm the only one that knows that it's only make believe. Pretty good. Many people living in a bubble. Hey, me, my middle name is Troll.
Thank you.
Pope calls me Johnny, but my real name is John. I'm the only one that could have wrote the words that I just sang in this song. I love the bright lights of New York City. I want to be a star like Conway. Coming down, although I know you all had to come down, so, but still, that counts.
I think everyone in this room is related to you.
No, I think they are. I think they must have had to come down there for some reason. It must have been like, I think the police might have got out, like, you gotta go down to the casino, Donnie's down there, you know. That's cool, I don't care, man. I really don't care what, you know, like I said, I would have gotten naked and had a hot dog eating contest. To bring in people.
Hell yeah.
That would be kind of cool. Yeah. All right, we got one more tune featuring Miss Anna Cabana. She just got here, flew in tonight from the Copacabana in Miami, Florida. I think I said that 3 times. Mike the Beast on guitar. Mike the Beast on guitar. Special thanks to Max and Ben. He made the whole thing worthwhile. Special thanks to Dave for doing the unglamorous, monotonous job of doing sound. I owe you.
Keep up.
Everybody, thanks a lot. We had a ball playing tonight.